normal. And I just bought a new rake one from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Jagger just made JJ, man. It's fancy. In fact, they got his pants into a man like JJ, man. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So JJ went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, bad, I'ma kill you. Niggas coming at you with supersonic speed. Ah, summon, I'ma give what I gotta do to get it through to you. I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a promise. Something anything you say is sick of shaking off of me. And you never stated more than never demonstrating how to give a motherfucker no niggas. I feel like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day to take a say. I fell off to be celebrating because I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream, but that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop, because I found a color and fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with dots, don't lose yourself, I make a music.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you when I'm ripping anybody's verse. The verse is you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to? Proof that if you have this nice and strong, you can sacrifice virgins to.
School flunk,